We obviously are working on red tape, and we've set some pretty ambitious targets. We've set a target of 25% reduction by 2020, which is quickly approaching. It's hard to believe, isn't it, that it's just around the corner. We've promised to reduce red tape by 25%. And not just any red tape, but the red tape that's actually affecting business. And the outcome that we want to achieve here is reducing business costs in Ontario by $400 million by reducing the red tape that's getting in the way of businesses and costing them time and money. So to help us get to that target, and we're edging closer to the 25% target, we're announcing more regulation removal packages this spring. There's also going to be a fall red tape bill. We're announcing a wide-ranging bill that's going to take us even closer to hitting those targets.